Megan Hart, wide open, buries the triple.
Najee Smith with another three.
25 feet out, that's good from Shaver.
Boise State wins it!
Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Boise. It is time for Mountain West Conference play to begin in the home of the Broncos at Extra Mile Arena as they welcome in the San Jose State Spartans. The State Spartans, it's one that is familiar to them. The Spartans have used the same starting lineup in now all 16 games this season. And stability for the Spartans is one of the things that has made them impressive this year. 11-4, 2-0 in Mountain West play already, looking for their third straight win. And that is Ibrahima Diallo on an alley-oop.
That's exactly the way you want to start.
They have never won at Extra Mile Arena or in Boise. Is another lob for Diallo is flushed down, and he's got 4 points on two oops. Broncos still just looking for their first points. Degan Hart up and in.
Big key.
Second on the team in scoring is Degan Hart, 13 a game, and there is the leading scorer for the Spartans, Amari Moore. We're coming off a big game where he was 9 of 15. Agbo, tight defense, and he can't hit that three, but Najee Smith with the steal in the bucket.
Always seems to be. You can see that showing here in the start of the game tonight.
Spartans lead the Broncos by two, and it'll get tied up. Tyson Degenhart with his second bucket. He's got 4 points. Looking for somebody after the double team. Ends up with Agbo for three.
See him start to light up because he can in a flash. You see great pass by Moore.
Leads the team in three-point percentage, as you just mentioned there, Nick. He's been a huge pickup, and Degenhart going to work on the right block. Najee Smith demanding the ball down in the post to the turnaround for two. 15 shots in that game against Nevada. Tolbert, the Temple transfer, and that's a bucket down in the paint for the Spartans. Up ahead for Viola. And that shot affected, maybe even blocked by Agbo, but the second chance points for San Jose State.
There you go, you're going to see that a lot tonight. Defense to offense, quick three by Agbo. And connection. He can get hot real quick.
Abbo's got six, Degenhart's got six, Broncos have 16. Amari Moore wants to get the scoring going, and he's got another. Chase Whiting. Dump off to Rice. Great ball movement from the Broncos. We're in transition. Agbo, the Euro, and makes the wise pass. That's Whiting for another triple.
Beautiful offensive transition from the Broncos getting in.
Diallo against Mohamed Silla, and Diallo makes it 3 for 3.
Only playing 17 minutes as well, so pretty impressive. You see, beautiful drive there from Schaefer to get his point tally.
And freshman on freshman as Whiting explodes to the basket for two. Anderson falling away, just heaves it up. Diallo, the rebound, the rip down, and two more for the big man. But he's got a lot of talent. As Morgan Shaver in the air, that's a dump off. Diallo's got 10 points in the first half. State can run. Moore's dump off, not a good one. Rice will lob it ahead for Shaver, put him out of position, but he'll still adjust and score. 59.4. That ball gets knocked right to Max Rice, who will take his floater, and as he's done so many times this season, he will convert. It leads to a Tim Miles defensive end, even than he's already provided. Moore off to Tolbert for three at the end of the shot clock, and that's good for the Spartans. That's a big basket. Block for the Broncos, and they're in transition. Rice in the corner, and Max Rice adds to the Bronco three tally. Rice into the lane, and with touch, Max Rice. Spartans being deliberate with every offensive possession. It's worked out for them well. Cardenas just inside the stripe. Three on the shot clock, for Shaver. Fall away over Goriner. And an offensive rebound for Boise State. Rice will take it to the top of the shot clock. And Max Rice with his second tray. Cardenas, tough look. Shaver sprinting to the rebound. Tries to go coast to coast and does.
Shaver with his quickness. And
a block, his third. Goriner, the lob, and another flush for the Spartans. Degenhart, offensive rebound. And now it's Agbo. You can see the Broncos are thinking twice in the paint. And so Agbo, a crafty finish for two.
Pressure and creating some tough shots here in the last 5 to 7 minutes of the first half.
Degenhart on the catch and shoot. Hits the rim. I don't know if he got it off in time, but Boise State won't care that much. They've got a big advantage going into the locker room. They'll start it with the basketball.
The long losing streak, which I'm sure Tim Miles has circled on paper after beating Colorado State for the first time last game, as you see a great pass here from Rice into Degenhart for the layup.
Helping them transition to D1. Cardenas open for another three ball. This time he connects.
Mountain West continue to put their pressure downhill, and that's the hardest place to guard.
Agbo, that is a tough shot, and it does not matter for Chibuzo Agbo as he connects, and he'll get an and one in the. Makes the free throw, only taking five shots. He's 2 of 5. He's trying to work his way up, and he'll score amidst the complaints for a travel. Amari Moore creates space off Diallo, crashing the glass, and he just waltzes around Degenhart like he's not even there. Up top, wanted the alley-oop to Tolbert the third. It turns into a run-out for Degenhart, who's blocked off the glass. Goaltending called against Amari Moore. Possible. Moore, free two-handed jam.
There you go. That's what Tim Miles likes to see.
To the paint, tries to flick it up. Milner's got the miss. Agbo, the half spin. That's creative. That's a tough shot.
None of one of those.
Needs some resistance. Out to Goriner. He's open. This three will fall. And that is just the third on 17 tries for San Jose State. On the interior, just hasn't resulted in a lot of rebounds. Moore to the bucket, that's a basket. And you gotta, if you're San Jose State, you gotta just keep driving. Get it right back to the bucket, and Amari Moore, and one. It's working for San Jose State, and Amari Moore putting on the scoring touch. Junior from Pasadena makes his only free throw. It's been a while since the Broncos have had a triple-double. Three on the shot clock for Rice as he flicks his wrist for two. How many times has he done that? Well, San Jose State, they want to exploit it, but they just can't find a way to do so. Cardenas to the hoop, and more points inside. 36 in the game for the Spartans coming inside the painted area. Money tonight on the defensive end, and he has brought the Spartans right back into this game as Cardenas will make it a four-point contest with that make. The Spartans are shooting 50% from the floor in the second half. Getting the 10 wins for a long time was an achievement for the Spartans as Amari Moore blazes a trail for two, and it is a 2-point, one possession game.
Slow it down, may even get a set play, and not sure that's the exact shot, but great hustle there by Najee Smith. It always seems to come up with that play for the Broncos.
Huge cleanup by Smith. Cardenas to the bucket. He gets fouled, he makes the shot. And the Spaniard is going to the line. This season, the Spartans, it could very easily be 12-3 coming into this game as Kuzmanovic makes the no-looks pass. Smith swishes the three. Spartans looking to cut it down to a one-possession game. Four! Amari Moore says, how do you do?
Contesting all shots, doing a great job.
Moore for the lead. He's got it, and he's got 22, his first made three-pointer.
Taking over the game. Event.
Broncos are on another scoreless stretch. This time it's spanning three-plus minutes. Minute and a half in the game. Agbo for the lead. Home crowd advantage for Boise State. Certainly taking its effect right now. Cardenas to Viola. And for two, the Spartans are back on top.
All right, Edis. Getting in the paint. Only his third assist, but he's been doing that all night long, creating great opportunities for his teammates.
1 minute left. The ball in the hands of Marcus Shaver Jr. The Broncos down by one as Degenhart gets fouled on the drive. Tyson Degenhart, who has made 12 consecutive free throws. Make it 13. Head. And he can't do it. Tolbert, another rebound. His fifth.
I'm sure Tim Miles is trying to draw up a play here for Moore, trying to get his ball downhill.
It's Moore to the bucket, and the ball turned over by the Spartans. Moore threw it away, and there is a 1 second difference between the game and the shot clock, barely, if that, and Leon Rice will call a timeout. For the final shot with 22 seconds left, and the inbound will go to Shaver. That'll start the clock. Bronco fans anxiously on their feet as Boise State can hold for the final shot of the game. Down to eight, Shaver still hasn't moved. Down to six, nothing from Shaver. Shaver for three, Marcus Big Shot Shaver.
Big Shot Shaver coming in clutch. See the Broncos clearing out the right-hand side of his trademark step back. See the celebrations there from the Broncos. Spoke about his pedestrian-like performance tonight. Only 6 points before that three, but comes in clutch when they need it for the Broncos.
The answer for Boise State. A nice step back, because if Garrett Anderson can't find an inbound here, it doesn't matter, he's gonna heave it to Viola. He's got it. Gorter for three. Missed it, and the Broncos escape it home.
That was a great play there, trying to get as far as they can down court. Not sure if he got it off in time, but see here, Viola getting it. And
they didn't get it off.
Didn't look like they got it off, but great play call. Exactly what you're trying to want to do, get a three-point shot, but the Broncos outlast the Spartans here in X Mile Arena.
My partner, Nick Duncan, I'm Leonard Berry, saying thank you for tuning in. Our final score from Boise, Broncos 67, Spartans 64.